Hey, welcome back to Global Scale Channel. It's a new video. Today it's about Samsung Galaxy A21 for a hard reset, DIY, do it by yourself, at home, risk-free. So follow this video, I think everything will be great for you guys. So if you forget your password on your phone, this is the way how you can do hard reset to erase everything on your phone. We're gonna press the volume down, volume up, power button so you can power off the phone. And then after we restart, if it goes to the download mode, we're gonna click on cancel. And then right after we cancel, we're gonna click the volume up and the power button at the same time. And we hold down until we go to the hard reset. So at this moment, we're gonna click cancel on the volume down. As soon as we cancel, we're gonna just go quick to the volume up, power button at the same time, hold them until you see a hard reset, and then we go from there. Cancel, the phone gonna restart, and then click the volume up, power button at the same time, keep holding, and then from here it's gonna take us to the hard reset cycle. Now we're gonna scroll down with using the volume down all the way to wipe data factory reset. Once you select data factory reset, make sure guys everything that you have in this phone is gonna be deleted and wiped from the phone. So before you start this step, be aware of this. Now we click on the power button to select this option. So after this, we're gonna go to the next step, which to confirm if we want factory data reset. After you click on power button, you're gonna select it. The phone gonna start erasing everything. Now we have to click on reboot for the phone to restart. Now you don't have to do anything, the phone will start the process installing all the new applications. It might take more time from each person to another. I'll be forwarding this step so it can be a quicker video. At this moment, everything is very simple, you just need to follow the steps. It's like setting up a new phone. If you don't remember your email from the previous Gmail, you're gonna have a problem because you're gonna need to bypass that one. If you want a video about Gmail bypass, leave me the comments on the section below. I try to read all of them and I'm gonna be making a video about that. So thank you guys for watching. I hope this video is very helpful to you guys. Give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel to receive anytime we post new videos. Thank you and see you soon.